Break a sweat.
Looks like you're cruising.
I can feel the power. Oh, Gravedigger, you're welcome.
Huh?
destruction. Time.
Now cross that sky bridge. We must obtain my iridium amplifier if we are to stand a chance against.
Training.
Something to listen to.
A head without a body. Sure, why not?
Sam Varkin! I'm all right. What fortune that you came along, adventurer. I am Ren, scion of Alkanost, the most legendary explorer in all the galaxy. Surely you've heard of her.
Not ringing a bell.
Well, no matter. matter. I am on a quest to reunite with Alkanost, but my head was riven from my frame by those nasty Var kids. It's just inside those doors. There's a lever around here somewhere, but until I am reunited with my frame, you will have to be my arms. Excellent work, adventurer. Now, my thanks. Now, after you find my frame, I will regale you with tales of Alkanost's adventures and the treasure she sought.
Much better. Now, adventurer, heed the call and aid me in finding Alkanost, defender of Basarod. Alkanost the unfragmented? Nothing? Truly. Why, she is the Typhon Leon of robotic explorers! In fact, the two led this very expedition together. A rare partnership. Long ago, Alkanost sought the ancient Iridian city of Azamok Nor. Although it has been decades since we received her last transmission. I am confident she has noted our presence and is preparing a wondrous celebration of my arrival. Strange. No welcoming party. And the door is locked. Well, Alkanost the Reclaimer can't just let anyone into Azamok Moor. A moment, adventurer. Rat. Looks like those nasty Var kids begunked my hover jets. Go on ahead, adventurer.
Seek out Alkanost and the expedition. for an alternate path out of this place. But their stomach's empty, and our process is dim. In despair, the two agree to forever bond and seek a ring, so they may be joined at least in death. Alkanos! There is another signal, adventurer!
Hands.
Alkanost and Azamakh Mor, but both are lost. What sorrow, what sorrow! All that's left to me now is to seek out the fabled city of Iktok-Pofel, Lord Marun. Surely you've heard of it? No? What sorrow!
Beware the man. Honestly, try honesty.